Sorry. Hello, everyone. I haven't recorded in 3 days, I believe. So it feels nice to be back. I'm mainly doing this to take some pressure off me, 'cause, well, it's Sunday, June 23rd when I'm recording this, but I'm gonna have this uploaded sometime in July. What I mean by the pressure, for people who don't know, is tomorrow is game 7 of the playoffs, NHL playoffs. So. I've been watching. I also just uploaded episode 2 today. Finally. Oh, yeah. One achievement. Go away. I don't need you. No. Can it only be done in levels? Okay, Sean. Oh, that's right. We never finished one of them. Well, yeah, I was also reading up and I found out what that does, and, yeah. Character studs. We're gonna go back to the hunt for Sir Richard and get this 100%. 'Cause it actually is kind of. Well, I guess important to say the least. Or, well, can be important to say the least, I guess. Let's go with our standard desert disguise. Oh, we didn't get Sean Connery with us. That would have actually been. Okay, it's kind of funny with Belloc, because that's kind of just dark humor. Oh, I need to be normal Indy to do that. We never got in here during the story, if I remember correctly. So, I guess I'm supposed to spawn one there somehow. Okay, let's activate that. Activate that. Let's put all these in there. there. Well, that went lovely. I just meant to draw my weapon out. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do to get that. And blow that up. Why did it ironic that we got Kazim in? Well, where he is introduced. Here. I don't like this. That's all I can say. Go and destroy all of this to make life easier. Grab Marhaja. What does this do? Huh. I'm going to investigate further into that. Oh yeah, that's where I had to go to move on. Just pick up the damn key. Okay. Yeah, I found out what this means. But let's go look into this. Seriously? Oh, hey, a parcel. Am I playing Skate or Tony Hawk's or something? Jeez. I don't have this key. And I also blew myself up. This hop up here. Hop up here. Can I only do this if I don't extend that bridge? I think that's how I can do it. So we'll be back for that after we finish everything else in this level. Yeah, I want to go here. Got 5 out of 10 right now, all right. Damn it. Okay, let's extend up the stairs. No, I want to get back over here. Wow, I have no one with a sword. That's actually perfect. Exactly what I want. No one with a sword. Oh, dear God. Wow, I actually needed Belloc here. Okay. Let's move you over here. There we go. Gotta go through that bad guy door. Damn it. Can you tell me where Sean Conroy is? Okay, then. I have nothing to say. Oh my god, is it testing my knowledge on the movie? I think 8 was last. Or 7, my bad. No? 5, 3. I'm gonna have to search up how to do this one. God damn it. Why do I keep getting apps installed on my phone? I'm not installing anything, but I just... It's wasting space. Star Wars. Sorry. Why did I put... I even said it out loud. I meant to put, I put Star Wars. Did I just say I meant to put, I meant to put Indiana Jones, but I said Star Wars. Oh my god, I'm brain dead. Free play. Oh no, outside there is actually a key inside there. So we will be going back outside. Three, seven, five. Three silver panels on the wall. Reveal the code 375. Build the nearby bricks to complete the ladder. Push it to the right and climb up. Knock on the door. I'm a moron. I need these destroyed. And you 5, 8, 3, 7. God damn it! I put that. I already put that. If I pull that down, that's going to unlock downstairs. I don't want to do that yet. Let's go up here. I am really starting to get mad at this parcel. Hey Marion, do you mind moving a bit? Oh my god. I forget where I have to put this. Oh, over here. Derp. Derp-a-gerp. This is going to be a lot of fun. Okay, seriously, how much is inside this box? How does it weigh so much? Or at least this much is what I mean. Oh my god, Marion, move. I forgot the freaking parcel thanks to you. Getting so frustrated at Marion being right under it. I never needed that. Pressed B, damn it! Seriously, setting it down on this blows it up. Of all things. Okay, so ladders do work, apparently. I'm a moron. Thank you. Okay. This I'm kind of worried about. Ay, ay. Pull that skeleton out. Okay, that actually sounded kind of disturbing to say. Skeleton. Put this up here. We've spent 34 minutes in free play right now. I moved over. I have no idea what the hell just killed me, but okay. Another Skellington. Okay, what Get over here. I need to play as the bandit to dig. It's that time that you love explosives. I mean, all that liquid's flammable, so. This. Move on a little bit further. This down there. I tried to quit pushing it, but it decided not to. Oh my god! This game's already getting on my nerves, and I've been playing for 40 minutes. Yeah, well, that's not working. I have to go backwards and make sure we didn't miss anything. What? Okay then, but still, what? I have no idea what the frick I just did to get that guy. But okay. Humbly oblige, I guess. I don't know. Let's just move on and forget about it. Okay. I actually miss something that's as simple as running into stuff. Seriously? I also want to thank you guys for likes on episode one. Like I said at the beginning, this is coming out just after, or a few days after episode one came out. By that I mean like roughly on one day under a week. I want, oh wait, what? I did get that one, good. But yeah, I want to thank you guys for that, and I mean, always feel free to leave comment, because I'm always trying to keep an eye on that type of stuff for sure. Okay, let's hop in here. Oh, okay then. And of course I died. Well, now that we have everything, we don't need anything more. I literally just got the one thing that I kind of think I needed the least. I have no clue what the hell that is, but okay. Let's get two of the. Actually, Let's try and get a little bit more of raiders done because I believe a multiplier is in the Lost Temple. Once again, we need the desert disguise because it's our thing now. I already have that. I also just kind of find it kind of funny to wear a desert disguise in the jungle. Oh, yes. This isn't an ironic level to be playing as them. Stop abusing Indy, okay? Nope, it's referring to further up lane, okay. I never put the one in the middle in, so I don't know why they jumped. Put all this in. Okay. I don't even mean to jump on that. Okay, let's I don't know. Let's say there. Da 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 da. Damn, that's actually really good. Go over here. Creepio. Now we know how we got 3PO's head. Maybe. I don't know. I almost jumped right there. Can I jump right there? No, I don't think I can. Get over here. Here, nope. Get over here and grab this. Oh my God. Damn it, throw! Anything about that. gonna move on. I just heard Sadipo die. Get back here. Wow. Okay then. Move to the next quote unquote area. And I missed one. Lovely. Okay, I don't know if you can hear me again yet when this goes to YouTube, due to that's going to probably be muted. Let's go to what I think is what I actually wanted to do. Because I'm just an idiot right now. I also don't know which one I missed and how I missed it, but eh. We'll probably collect that once we beat the game. Let's just... let's do City of Danger, the, like, one level that we basically got nothing done in. Tonga, I'm going to need you to fix this. I'm not. Yeah, I actually am ready, I think. So after we do this, I'm probably going to end the episode. I still don't know how I'm supposed to get up there. Seriously, it was this easy? Oh, hey, Desert Disguise actually makes sense for once. Dig whatever this is up. Whoops. Okay, let's fix the ladder and use it. Oh, come on. Let's go inside. No, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Okay, then. push this over there. That stupid AI. Oh, I need to build a ultra satellite dish. This way. Okay, but how the hell do I get that one then? Realizing that they're heartlessly beating up a kid. Yay. Okay, let's go up to the roof. If I don't get the parcel, I will actually just go through here solo, I think. I'll probably just do that with the Raiders level. Being, I mean, I literally am one off in that, and I don't know where at I'm off. So, okay, so what does this turn into? A fan going up, lovely. I forgot about that. Okay, then. Oh yes, an unstable bridge. The first thing you're supposed to do is jump right in the middle of it. This is the first monkey I've actually had to give a banana to. It didn't really sound right. Of Katanga, repair this. Build this bridge. Contemplate the fact that I don't know how to get up here. Oh, actually, no, I do. Same way I got up over there. Build a fan. Tired of ladders, anyway. 8 out of 10, and I'm nearing the end. Oh crap. I've already been to both sides. I've already been to both sides. Yes, falling on your back is deadly. Not saying it isn't, but be careful. Now I want to play Modern Warfare 3. Thank God I got that over with. Wait a minute. Chewy? As if enough moments aren't muted already, and now we're getting fucking Star Wars in here. Oh hey, at least I'm mailing stuff from the goddamn cantina. What's this way? Nothing. Okay. Gotta dance. Oh, no Star Wars music? Oh, I need to crawl through there. Yeah, that's three. I'm gonna take a minute to admire this version of the theme. Jazz. You like jazz? I really need to find the magnet. This level is either the magnet or the multiplicator. Why am I trying to repair with a book? I'm gonna say it again. I think I'm brain dead right now. It's probably because of the same reason why I'm doing this. I'm trying to just take pressure off myself. I don't think it's really healthy. I am so happy I noticed that. Oh, you're kidding me! I think that the beginning of both of them is when I missed. Treasure times two. Need to get a million. I have no clue what that is. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. Well, I guess not entirely. We're gonna. Come here to the mail room. Super swap, character treasure, artifact detector. Parcel detector is 125. Treasure times 2 is a million. Let's save up for treasure times 2 now. fast fix might actually kind of be useful for when we're in open. So I will get that. And yeah, let's also get parcel detector so we don't have close calls like that again. I did actually want to go into the story in this episode, but I kind of got sidetracked. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. I'm not gonna do multiple this time. I'm talking to Discord, but not Discord. Twitch, like I said, it's been a few days. I'm probably not gonna do another episode for 2 more days, 3 more days. It depends how the game tomorrow goes. I'm scared that I'm using Lego Indiana Jones and streaming for YouTube as a way to take fright off me, basically. But deep inside, I can still feel it rising. I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh my god. And I'll see you in the next one. Which is probably already recorded by the time you're watching it. Or this one, so. Bye.